kind of more jaded. She's not so naive. He's not, doesn't think, this is wrong, I need to fix it. He kind of knows the ways of Gotham. He knows that he can't do more. He knows that he has to, he's going to have I feel like he had a really dark side at the beginning of season one, but that was because he was grieving. And then he kind of lightened up as the season progressed. At season two, you're going to see him, he's done. I mean, he's like, he's going to find, he knows, okay, I'm going to do this. This is something I'm going to do. And whoever's going to try to stop me, I'm sorry, but I can't have him in my life. And that's going to be an issue with some of the characters that he's really close to now. And I'm really excited because season two is really going to start his transformation as well. I think season one, he was a determined kid who was grieving, and he was only determined because he wanted to know what happened to his parents. He wanted to know who his father was. He wanted to know what Way Enterprises was, really. But he wasn't Batman. In season two, you're going to see him be Batman. I mean, 14 years. But that transformation is. Season 2 is going to be all about that.
What was your reaction to finding out what was in the secret room?
Awesome. I was really stoked. Especially when I walked on set and saw that set there. I'm not going to tell you what's in there. But when I saw it, I was like, this is mind blowing.